Yes, hello. Is Abdul available? Yeah. This is Mark Dixon. I'm a friend of Jack's. He said I could call you about getting some work. Great. Yes. Better than nothing. Okay. Thank you very much. See you then.
I've been losing all my friends. Wave another empty bottle in your face, like I'm hitting it hard. Let's just pretend like you'll know I'm not. I wouldn't know where to start. I've been here before. I went. Always the back end of a pantomime horse. All we seem to do these days is wave our arms and yell. Other people are hell. What's that song you're singing? Everybody hurts when everybody lies. Don't wanna remember. Too many regrets. And no cigarettes, 'cause I'm not a smoker, though I say I was. In an elevator stuck between the floors.
You want some eggs?
Morning. Sure.
Don't let them forsake you. Rack them up, knock them down again. Changing direction, I won't know where I was. Where's the back end of that pantomime horse? Oh, Lenny, maestro, drum roll, please, assist me, Dorme.
Mark! Baby, you're dreaming. It's okay. What is it? What was it about?
Baby, I was thinking. I'm working a little bit more now. Think the economy's gonna turn around, right? What do you think about starting on a family?
Oh, you've got to be kidding. No.
Just like that.
speaking. Kate? Okay, how's Willie? What's wrong? Slow down. What? I just saw him.
Sharing the same track between Foggy Bottom and Arlington Cemetery. Expect delays in both directions. And thank you for your patience as we continue to upgrade and improve.
Mark?
Yeah.
What's wrong?
I got some bad news today. They're sending me back.
You can't go back. You can't
It'll
go back.
It'll be all right. I'll be back in no time.
I got a letter from the government the other day. I opened and read it. It said they were suckers. They wanted me for their army or whatever. Picture me giving a damn. I said never. Here is a land that never gave a damn about a brother like me and myself, because they never did. I wasn't with it, but just that very minute it occurred to me the suckers had authority. Cold sweating as I dwell in my cell. How long has it been? They got me sitting in a state pen. I gotta get out, but that thought was thought before. I contemplated a plan on the cell floor. I'm not a fugitive on the run, but a brother like me begun to be another one. Public enemy serving time, they drew the line, y'all. They criticized me for some crime. Nevertheless, they could not understand that I'm a black.